Hello, everybody, Thursday here, and welcome to a bit of a new video. It's a new video, just a very old game. So it might be finishing the Call of Duty Black Ops 2 playthrough. I say, let's go to World at War, if not 3 the next, but let's backtrack, hit World at War first, and then we'll hit Black Ops 3 after this. That being said, that's fine, regular. But then, let's get started. Oh, yes, the assholes. Then, vision. Is this based on World War II then? Yeah, that has to go. That's who's in charge during that. Indochina. Where are you on Japan? And then they blew up both. Yep. And then we unfounded two of their cities. Fuckers. That's right, unfounded. The defense production act? Or. Oh, it's cool. Yep, Japan bombed Pearl Harbor. Pearl Harbor. And we said, fuck you, we're in this war now. We were kind of helping the British, I believe, giving them supplies. But once we got bombed in Pearl Harbor, we said, okay, now we're actually gonna fight this war.
Like an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
Jeez. This should be a fun one. I know a bit that World War II is going to be more interesting. Part of it was kind of like a futuristic made up version, I believe. What's that in 2020? 2025.
You think because you said nothing. You are strong.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
I assume we've been captured.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers. Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Robot, signal the strike team.
Oh, shit. For 1 second. I hate that. So
here,
go! Boom, okay. Alright. Go ahead. Alright. Shotgun hold. And
get over here.
I think.
Now.
All right.
Don't
Yeah, there's some, are they? I got him.
Watch your foot!
Ooh. Alright. You think we're just gonna go to it? Hey, dead. Die. Got in my heart a piece of shit. Dead. Okay. Damn right we are. Oh shit. It comes the thing you destroyed. Those are things that are good. Oh no, shit, I died. Oh shit.
Cop Ryan!
Get him off me!
Save him! Well done, Bruce. Keep moving. Hold your position!
Oh shit. But I'm a bitch. Okay.
Keep it up. Support squad will hit the beach just up.
They aren't really good at that.
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Ice peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Bitch. Course safe.
Should be there any minute now.
And just step in stuff. How do we guys get caught in the trap? I don't know.
These people.
You find a fucking squad. Oh, you're caught. Oh shit. That's a damn nice thing. I think you're gonna fuck. Oh fuck, there's shit. Okay, let's see here. You know we're in. You get some cover. Yeah, find out what this is, not right? That's the real. That's nothing but a war, but I'm gonna do it. Okay.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me?
Quick
and clean. Stay sharp.
Another trap, probably.
What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move! Move! Not right here. My bad. Shit, oh shit, behind me. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Hey, are you for dead, man? Dead.
What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
I want that. Fuck it. No, because I see you. Fuck you. You're done. You get shot in the dinner. Like him a friend. Where's the guy out? Is there a friend of another? Actors. Okay. You all gotta do. Grenade! More light. Yes. What is it? Okay. Fuck. And if you do that... Oh shit, there we go. Alright, here, that's it. I'm not gonna work. The fallback and we get shot at. Shit. I can fucking do about it.
What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us. Ambush! Boom! Boom!
Oh, you. Oh, then there it is. Shit. And what was this? Grenade. Gosh, how do I see this? Behind him, back. That guy's down. I'm moving your ass. Oh, shitting at me. Ow. I'm not running up in the car. I don't know what I think there's a need. Oh yeah. Oh shit. They're shitting out, I'm sorry. Oh. Is that the wrong way, damn it?
Robot, start the truck.
There. There we go. Oh shit, what do you want to do? This way.
Charges set. We're leaving now. Sullivan.
All right.
We need to get
to
the extraction
ASAP. All right.
You're with me.
Oh, I'm
about to
leave. Thank you, Sullivan. I'm getting right.
Where's the fireworks? Tell me those charges weren't duds.
It better not be.
Oh, shit. Oh! Crap. It went duds. It worked. Girls and
interviews. Heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission, take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced
Sullivan and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Did they?
He's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you off the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland, got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
No.
East Ridge. There's a 200 kilometer on the point.
I got you, Miller. You're still in one piece. Plan's gone to shit. Told you he's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line. We got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach.
And do credit.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
That's why.
Pick it up! We push through their lines!
Oh shit. There we go. Sounds good, but I wish I didn't. Alright, so it comes better. Get rid of that. Oh, we still can. I don't know the music, but I think we can have it. Oh, trenches. It's like over one, what the hell? I wonder if we can do stuff. That's scary. Okay, I seen like 2 seconds game. He didn't give me a freaking chance.
They're coming over the wall. Stay with me, Miller.
I see you. Out of the way, dumbass.
Keep pushing!
What? I'm not stuck here. What the hell? Really? Checkpoint. I think it's glitched. Fucker.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue.
I don't know the way.
Our mission: take the airfield and cripple their supply network.
This is Midway, not D-Day. Alright. Yeah, D-Day was Germany. Duh. Right.
Clear out the trenches.
Thank you.
Keep pushing.
They're gonna not get shot this time. Fuck you. There we go. Now we're getting away.
The tree! What the hell is he doing?
I don't know.
Good shot, Miller!
Oh crap. 1911.
Everyone, keep a peel.
From here on out, watch the terrain. They could be anywhere.
Yes, sir.
Regroup at the truck.
Hold on. Tunnel southwest. Get in there. See if you can get a flanking position.
Towards it. Seriously? Oh.
What the hell is he doing? Take him down. Good shot, Miller.
He's doing nothing now.
In the ground.
Let me see.
Stay together.
Need more guns. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck. You gave me like zero time. Alright, just throwing her off. You better. Always find it. I'm gonna need a better room in this. Oh shit.
Robot, Miller, good work.
Let's finish this.
Move in. Up the ladder.
I'm killing your ass.
They've got those quads pinned down.
Get on those MGs and tear them up.
Enemy tanks. Call those rockets. I'm on it.
Are we moving? Fuck you.
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
How do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbin!
Shit. Damn.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.
The person's dead. Since that my kind of taking over.
Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
We thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Oh, come on. You fucker.
Ambush!
No shit.
Trap are dead.
Yeah, we'll give us
the
last.
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the fifth's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Damn blue artillery set right in front of it. Private, get a grenade up there. Everyone, move. Go, go.
That's up the bunkers.
Airfield's about half a mile north.
Alright. Not very good. Oh crap. Yeah, you don't give me any more time. Okay, I didn't do too much.
makes our job hard.
Die Abwehr. Oh, father, it's in my way. Finds the bat. Wait. Is this not one of those dummy nuts? Oh, cool. Anyhow.
Nearly there. Keep it together. One last push and we take the airfield.
That's the knot. Or one of the knots. I'll be right into it.
Yeah! This ain't gonna be easy! It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Alright. Holy shit. Damn. Where are these fucking tanks at? All right. Oh god. So can the anti-aircraft pointer do the aircraft in the hovers? I know I'm talking to the game. I need to talk a bit more. Get the fuck out of my way, motherfucker. And die. Oh, my bad. Shit. I did not do that. Shit. That's over there. To the AA crews.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support.
Oh, shit.
We are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements.
Oh, dude.
Oh.
I'm stuck in there. Fire. I literally just hit. Motherfucker. Gotta go. Alright.
airfield has been held. Repeat, the airfield has been held.
And then tell you this part. Before I guess, huh?
The rotten cancer of the fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague.
Stalin grid.
The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation.
Alright, cool. It's about the Air Force moving to Japan. So we can get our escort. Maybe an hour and a bit of conquest here. So, World War II, pretty good. I mean, this is pretty good. It's World War II. And, yeah. Alright. So, have you all enjoyed this episode? The first episode of World War. Pretty much also at the end of the last Black Ops 2 episode, said they did to cut that song at the end. I got copyright striked and I couldn't even show it. Like, I was part of the Constant ID, I couldn't do that. It was just striked and not strike, but it was Constant ID, but I couldn't even show you the video. So I cut that song, re-upload, and flagged it again. Because it was a music video. It was the music. So I disputed that to hopefully try and get around that. It's currently been published for a while, until the Queen expires in like a week or two, I think. So we'll see how it goes. And that last vlog I'll see you soon. But yeah. Alright. Hope you guys all enjoyed. And thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.